record on.
Yeah.
Okay.
So yeah, so what am I looking at?
You're looking at your home screen for your QuickBooks that's customized just for you.
Mm-hmm.
We'll have your chart of accounts in here.
Mm-hmm. What are those?
We're going to have your bank account, all your expenses, supplies, groceries, the income that you make from Airbnb, everything will be in here. And
yeah,
I'll show you. So we'll put in, so say your bank is Wells Fargo. We'll have your bank account register in here.
Wells Fargo was reestablished in 2018. You haven't seen that commercial?
No. So in this register, we'll have, say you have supplies in June that were $500 you spent. We'll put all the expenses in here, and I'll show you how it ties together with your P&L. So we'll have anything that I put in your check register will end up coming over here in the P&L. So I'll be able to, if you have multiple Airbnbs, I can change these charts to say Airbnb one, these are the expenses, utilities that come out of Airbnb one. Airbnb two, we have the utilities, rent, mortgage interest, et cetera, that go in Airbnb two. So we'll be able to have a different account for each one so that we can see, you know, what's generating what, if it's, if one has a loss, one has a profit, anything you want to be able to do. And again, you can customize how you want to look at this. So any advice or comments you have, just let us know and we can always change this to help you see what you need to see better.
Yeah. And where are you getting this information?
So this information will be sent to me from you. Wells Fargo Chase has an accountant's login. You can get me an accountant's login where I can just view your statements. I can't do anything else other than view, and I can pull up these numbers myself. Or if you prefer to just send us your bank statements or send us at the end of the month an Excel sheet with your expenses in, then we can go ahead and put them in here for you.
Yeah, what's like easiest for me as a client?
Easiest for you would be to create a login. It would just be you creating it that one time. I never have to ask again. I never have to bug you to get bank statements every month. I will just have that login, be able to log in at the end of each month and input it in here, send you a statement, and you're good to go.
Okay. We can put like two more sample transactions of utilities maybe.
Yep, so we'll do utilities. 3,000. And I'll also put the Airbnb income in here. So say that month you made $1,000.
We'll put it, you just create an account right there, right?
I just created an account, yeah. So now on the P&L, we'll refresh it, and then it'll show your Airbnb income. This is your supplies, your utilities, and this is what your loss is for the month.
Great. And then what do you send me?
I will send you this P&L. We also can do an allocation. If it's not used 100% for Airbnb, we can send you a P&L with allocation so that you can see what your actual numbers are going to be for the month based on a percentage of what your usage is.
Okay. So if my utilities were 50%, then how would that change?
So then what I would do is allocate this 3,000 times 0.5. So we'd have it in here and it would change the numbers at the bottom.
And then how often should I be looking at this?
I would say at least once a month on a monthly basis. Some people don't need to know, they don't care. They prefer quarterly. So again, it kind of just depends on what your needs are.
And then how do I know what the tax implications are?
So we can give you a spreadsheet of this is what your loss is, this is what your income is, this is the quarterly estimates that we think you should be making for that quarter or that month or however you want to have it.
Perfect. That's a wrap. Yeah.